here in our area. It was a beautiful weekend, mild. Now things cooling down a little bit, some clouds moving in.
It is, and this weekend, we really lucked out. The same weather system that brought all that severe weather to the midsection of the country came through our neck of the woods as well, but we had the cold front move through in the early morning hours on Sunday. So because of the timing of that cold front, we really didn't have to worry too much about the severe weather. We had some heavy rain that moved through from Pittsburgh down to the south, but we really lucked out missing out on more severe weather moving into western Pennsylvania. And now with high pressure building in, things are really beginning to clear out. Clouds starting to move south and erode down to the south. That will continue as we head through tonight, this afternoon. The clouds are with us as we show you on the time lapse from this afternoon. A good cloud deck there, but now we are seeing that the clouds are beginning to break up and it will become mostly clear as we head into the next few hours. 65 degrees currently, winds out of the northwest at 7 miles per hour. We started off this morning at 59 degrees, so a fairly mild start. Typically, we're around 55 in the morning hours for this time of year. Now, as we head into tomorrow, with the high pressure building in and a northwest flow, we'll have sunny conditions, and it will be very cool out there, especially in the morning. On Wednesday, warm front rolls through. That means it's going to be warmer on Wednesday, and late Wednesday night into Thursday and Friday will be our next chance for rain. Right now, temperatures in the mid-60s. As we take a look at the high pressure that is building in, this high pressure is going to clear things out for tomorrow. So it should be pretty much nothing but sunshine to start, just a couple of clouds in the afternoon. That was noon on Tuesday. We take it into Wednesday at 8 o'clock in the morning. High pressure moves to the east of us. We're still in great shape in the morning on Wednesday. And then as we get late on Wednesday, the cold front's going to get closer. That will increase our clouds. It will eventually become mostly cloudy as we head into late on Wednesday. And then Wednesday night into Thursday, we are going to see these rain showers, which will be moving across the region with that cold front. So a bit of a closer look. Here's 8 o'clock in the morning, mostly clear, just a couple clouds in the afternoon at 5 on Tuesday, and then Wednesday morning still in great shape, mostly clear, but you can see how the clouds really thicken up as we get late in the day on Wednesday, and then we'll have that chance of rain as we get Wednesday night into Thursday. So tomorrow morning we're looking at 44 degrees, mostly clear. It will be cool with just a light breeze out there. A high tomorrow, 73 degrees, so just a little bit below normal, mostly sunny with those temperatures near normal. And in your town, here's what you can expect. Greensburg, 73 degrees. Uniontown, 74. We're calling for a high of 71 in Oil City. Butler, 72. And Beaver, also a high of 72 degrees. Morgantown, 76. Mid-70s for Waynesburg, Wheeling, and Brownsville at 74 degrees. And in Wexford tomorrow, a high of 72. Moon, 73. And Penn Hills, 72 degrees. As we take a look at the next 4 days with that warm front coming in, we're pushing 80 degrees on Wednesday. Again, we start mostly clear, finish mostly cloudy, and then the rain showers move in on Thursday and Friday with high temperatures in the mid-70s. As we take a look at the weekend, on Friday, again, a pretty good chance for rain, 75 degrees. Saturday, it's just a chance of rain moving in. Better chance for Thursday, Friday, and we are going to be seeing some clear skies, or I should say clearer skies, drier conditions on Sunday with temperatures in the 70s.
Michael, thank you.
Thanks. Yep.